YouTube friends. I haven't made a video in a long time. It's that time again. Drinking a little hopnosh IPA tonight. Smoking some 2-year aged Mississippi River from Skeletal Piper. Hilman, thank you very much. This is delicious. So yeah, this isn't really a tobacco review. This is more of an update, you know, what's going on, what's new. I don't think I posted a video in a couple weeks, and lots happened. You know, I've acquired some new tobaccos from Buz DuPont. Thank you, sir. Better known as on Instagram as the Stonewall Guns. I got many of those to try and work through. I smoked a few. Expect a few reviews in the future of some other tobaccos that you gave me. Buzz, thank you again, sir. Hilman, this is excellent. This is very good. And thank you for the 4-year, 5-year Annie cake. I'm very, very pumped about that one. In other news, as a lifelong Pats fan, we won the Super Bowl this year. So that was a very good thing. It was the day before my birthday. That was the best birthday gift I could have asked for. But everything else is going good. It's kind of a cold, rainy night here in North Carolina. Mid-February, you know, or almost mid-February. I've had this Hackett for a few weeks now. It's a great bite. Everything I could have wanted and more. Came across Piping Ain't Easy recently, that website. A lot of cool pipes, artisan pipes for sale on there. And pipes on consignment. And, you know, prices seem a little hiked up there, but who am I to say? Especially if you're in Europe or something and you really want one of those pipes. I get it. But man, this Mississippi River. You know, I've gotten some Mississippi River lately, and it seems like it's different than when I first got it a few years ago. I don't know if it's because I've been buying it in bulk. Maybe the tins are better, but it just doesn't seem the same. But I don't know, you know, what form you got this in, Hilman, but this is solid. I don't think it's the same as it used to be. But the way the flavors have married together here is pretty enjoyable. Today was a beautiful weekend. I took out my Triumph. I rode that all weekend, baby. Oh yeah. A gorgeous weekend. I took advantage of it. Rode up Pilot Mountain, Mount Airy. I think I went through 2.5 tanks of gas yesterday just riding. You know, everywhere and nowhere. So yeah, I have, let's see, a lot going on between work and everything is, for me, as an audio engineer, everything's up in the air, and I never know what's going to happen, you know, weeks down the road. Everything I acquire work-wise is kind of fly by night, and sometimes I lay awake wondering what's going to happen. And other times, everything's secure. Today was a good day. Found out some good info. Life is good. This hopnosh, really good IPA. It's Uinta Brewing Co. I don't know how you say it. Uinta Brewing from Salt Lake City. I suppose they claim that they use all renewable wind and solar power to make their beer, which cool by me. But yeah, fellas, just a quick update video. Let you guys know I'm still alive and everything's good in the pipe world, and I'm still at it. Smoking when I have time. But this is a good night. Everything's going well. Hopefully everything is good in y'all's world. Until the next time, pipers. Be easy.